So here is a question on arithmetic progression, which reads out as, find the number of natural numbers between 101 and 999, which are divisible by both 2 and 5. So here we need to apply the concept that any number which is divisible by both 2 and 5 has to be divisible by its multiplication 2 into 5. So any number which is divisible by both 2 and 5 has to be divisible by 2 cross 5, that is 10, because 2 and 5 both are prime numbers. So therefore we need to find number of natural numbers between 101 and 109 which are divisible by 10. So first natural number between 101 and 999 which is divisible by 10 will be 110, okay? Then it will be 120, and if we go on, the last number will be 990. We need to find till 999. So here we are forming an AP with A is equal to 110, common difference as 10, and the last term as 990. So therefore we get AN is equal to 990. So let n be the number of terms, where n is the number of terms in this series. So applying the formula, a plus n minus 1d is equal to 990. Putting the values, 110, n minus 1, n is unknown, we need to find n, into 10 equal to 990. Solving for n will give us n is equal to 89. So this is the answer. Therefore 89 natural numbers between 101 and 999, which is divisible by both. We'll just write the concluding answer. Divisible by both 2 and 5. Hence the solution.